Hello and welcome to video on Quick Access Toolbar. When you are using Excel, there are certain commands which you will use more frequently. Also, to get more screen space, you might minimize your Excel ribbon and all commands are hidden. However, you would want certain commands used frequently should not be hidden and be available for further use even when the Excel ribbon is hidden. So there is a special feature for this and it is called as Quick Access Toolbar. So let us have a look at this using a sample blank Excel file. So this is the blank Excel file which I am using for the purpose of this video. You can also use any other file if required. Now this quick access toolbar is located above the ribbon over here. There would be only three options with the default setting. In this video, I will show you how you can add more options here, how to use them, how to remove them if no longer required, and how to carry this customization to other PC where you are working. So let us get started. Now at the top, currently you see only three of the options over here: save, undo and redo. If you want to add more items here, you can follow two of the approaches. First is simply right clicking the features from Excel ribbon and adding it to quick access toolbar. So let us maximize this ribbon and let us sample add certain items to quick access toolbar. I am selecting this, right clicking it and adding it to quick access toolbar. Similarly, if I want to add this, I can do that as well. Further, from this border, I can select any one of them, right click and add to quick access toolbar. So this is the one of the approach through which you can add items to quick access toolbar. Now, other approach is adding items through this drop down menu. There are certain frequently used items which are getting displayed. So you can select any one of them and it will get automatically added to your quick access toolbar. So once it is being added, it will have a tick mark over here. Now there are much more other options as well which you can add to this quick access toolbar. For that purpose, you will have to go to this more commands and a new window will open up like this. Now under this choose commands from, you can select all the commands. And all the commands in your Excel will get displayed over here in this particular box. So you can select any one of them and add it to your quick access toolbar. So let us press P and it will take me to all the options which are starting with the name P. So let us add few of them. Let us select this paste and text only. Then let us select paste values, maybe some more, pen, and that's it. Now let us say if you want to remove any one of them, you can select that and click on this remove. For adding purpose, we have selected add and for removing, we are clicking on this remove. You can also remove any of the items directly from the quick access toolbar outside this window. You do not have to always come back to this more commands window to remove them. You can simply right click and remove them. Further, if you want to arrange any of these items in another order, you can do that as well. So let us select this. I am pressing this downward arrow key and I can shuffle between the order which it is being displayed. So let us press it again. It is being moving upwards. So let us select this, change the order of this particular item and that's it. So this way you can play around with the order also if you require. So once done, click OK and come out of this window. So now immediately you can see at the top quick access toolbar is having more items than initially the three items which were getting displayed. Now, as I told you, if you want to remove any of the items, you can simply right click them and click remove quick access toolbar. If you want to add them back, you can do that as well again. Now, once you have added the commands to quick access toolbar, then you might be wondering how to use them. It is not much different as compared to the way you are using it directly from your Excel ribbon. So let us say if I want to add certain borders over here for these cells, I will select those cells. And I simply go and click this button from quick access toolbar. Immediately you can see the border has been applied to those particular cell. Now let us take one more example where you want to paste values from a particular cell. So let me type few details over here, paste values. I'm selecting this and entering. Now let us say you want to copy the values from this particular cell and paste it somewhere over here. You would be normally using paste special function for this purpose. So instead of that, since you have already added a paste values into your quick access toolbar, you can use that. So this is the function which you have added over here. So now this time, instead of using mouse, we will press Alt, and now the numbers are getting displayed over those options in Quick Access toolbar. Now 8th is the option for pasting the values. Now simply press 8 and automatically you can see the values are being pasted. So let us select one more time and let's go to this particular cell, and now this time I am pressing Alt 8 and immediately you can see this is saving some of the keystrokes for me. So through this you can also use Quick Access toolbar options, either through mouse click or either through keyboard shortcut keys. Further, this customization which you have done to Quick Access toolbar is specific to your PC only. You will have to carry it along with you and import that customization into another PC Excel file only. So now to export the customization, you will have to go to this more commands. And now from this import and export, just click on this export all customization. Save it wherever you want. I'm saving into a particular folder, Excel customization, and let us click OK. So this way you can see that I have already saved a file into this particular folder with all the customization. Now later on, I can carry along this file in a pen drive or through mail or the way I want it to another PC and then simply import it into your Excel window. So let us remove all of these commands since we will be importing now. And now simply go to more commands, and through this import, let us select import customization. Let us select the file where we have exactly stored that exported file. Let us click open. Yes, I want to replace all the current ones, and let us click OK. So immediately you can see all our customization have got imported into this Excel. After removing them, we can also import it, and this way you can carry it along to other PC wherever this customization was not done. You do not have to manually do it again one more time. So this way you can import the customization. So I really find that many people have not explored this Quick Access toolbar and also feel that Excel has all the commands available in ribbon only. However, if you dig a little more into more commands window, then you might see more commands available which are not getting displayed in Excel ribbon. So I just suggest you to spend a little more time looking at various commands available and start customizing your Quick Access toolbar to speed up your work. So that's it like from my side, guys. See you in next video.